Hello guys, my name is Kai-Uwe and a lot of people ask me about my cleaning routine. Karl-Heinz is currently at work, so I decided to make a video about it. Let's clean the living room together and make it nice and shiny again. At first I always clean the carpet. Years ago we used to have a regular vacuum cleaner, but as you guys know, they quickly lose power and they are just pushing the dirt around. So I decided to upgrade and got my new Vorwerk Kobalt 119, which is my new ultimate household weapon. It sucks the dirt out of the luxury carpet easily. Afterwards, I normally tidy up some things laying around like pillows, beautiful puppets and stuff like that. Checking if everything is in the right place. Oh my god, I love these puppets. They really like friends for us and always listen. Doesn't matter if it's a good or a bad day. The next step is watering the plants. We have a very sensible weeping fig that is very hard to please. We give it a secret mixture of different nutrients. Now it's time to get my hands dirty for the most important part of my cleaning routine, the tile table. It's a legendary 16-tile wooden frame tile table that you can hardly get in such good conditions these days. First wiping it with a rag and also a special mixture of nourishing ingredients. And don't forget the little TV magazine side table. After drying both with a soft, clean cotton towel, I bring back the decoration and, yeah, we are done. Oh guys, I got to tell you, I always forget the radio, but not this time. I'm always finishing my cleaning routine with a huge impressive wall unit. Many of you ask me what we use to clean it, and you might laugh, but we only use fresh drinking water and again the soft cotton towel to dry. So, that's it. I hope you guys liked this video. Give it a thumb up and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye und auf Wiedersehen.